In this video, we will see the style of each operation inside Rhino Emboss. So let's use this example. As you can see, I have the first operation is ellipse, and I have defined it in projects in the operation settings. I have defined it 1 mm 8. Now, in the next operation, I will select this curve. Okay, and now I will define in the operation settings 2 mm. Okay, so as you can see, the style by default is add, and now when I refresh, we will see that this profile was added to the previous operation. So it means that now I have 2 mm add with 1 mm from the previous operation. Okay, so let's take a look to the other options. We can subtract. So when we subtract, now let me define again 1 mm, and when I subtract and refresh the project, we will see that the profile was added exactly the same way, but now it removes from the previous operation. So this is the subtract style. Let's take a look to the other. The next one is highest union. Okay, so in this one, let's refresh the project. We will see that it will keep only the first one because both have 1 mm 8. So in order to see, we need to define this one has 2 mm. So refresh again, and now you will see that only the part that we in the front view we can understand better, only the part in the top is shown. So we have 2 mm, the 8 defined in here, so it won't add to the previous one. It will keep the parameters exactly from the base. So next operation is lowest union, which will be exactly the same concept, but it will keep the value in 1 mm. As you can see, it starts the operation, but it's exactly the same. So as you can see, 1 mm is the result. And finally, the last one is absolute. So this operation will forget all the previous operations, and as you can see, will start from the base of the project, making an absolute operation type. So this is the idea under the operation settings, each style. So I hope you like it. Thanks for watching.